ready. We're going riding. We don't got no ramps. Bikes.
But it's on tight, so I'm rutted up in this bitch though. What the hell?
over and everything just grown over it and not trails no more.
The mud's super bad, like it's not even drivable. You got a big ass machine.
That used to be called the skinny dipping hole right there. It's like big ass water. Back when, that shit used to be only like 5 feet deep all around, so you could just cruise around the whole entire thing, no problem. But now the ground's also getting sealed and super soft, and there's deep spots, and no one really goes in there no more. Last time I went, I was with the Triangle Boys, and they had their razors, and they all got fucking water in their mouths. It's too deep.
Right now, this is a high lifter,
850,
on my 29.5s.
I got the stock steel rims, but I have razor rim, tires on it. So they're the skinnies up front and then the 11 wide in the back.
So
they pull harder.
I have my pull boards off because I was running my 32.5s and they couldn't, they would be rough when you had the pull boards on, so I took them off.
Because you know, big tire lights, fuck it. But I broke too many axles, I put my 29s back on, I've been good so far. So, until I get portals, then I'm gonna go like the 35 outlaw 3 or BKT, just don't know yet. And depending on if there's a lot of current over here at 90,
I'll cross it, but
if there's a lot of current, I ain't gonna cross it.
Yeah, it'll take me with it. This bitch likes to float. It's pretty slow today. Ain't a lot of people here, so.
It's Saturday, but it's kind of chilly, so people ain't coming probably.
They'll probably come later. I don't know, though. I'm just hoping to run into some people I know. This bitch got washed out. Damn, holy fuck.
That bitch used to be like kind of flagged. It's deep like in the center of it, but the whole thing is like, fuck. That one too, that one's bad.
Scared because my bike turns off underwater sometimes.
grass over here.
That was a short ride. It was fun while it lasted. Popped the axle. Not gonna pop another one, so I'm just gonna call it a day. Pack up. My dad's here. He just went to the restroom real quick. Been a ride shotgun with him, so I'll get some passenger footage with him. Fuck.
Gotta buy another one. I need to just get some fucking Cobras already. $250 a piece though.
I want portals for it. Alright, finna load up.
Shit. I wanna set y'all up somewhere, but I can't. Let me try.
Well, that's about it.
Load it up.
Ready to rock and roll. We leaving.
Short ride. Got here at 2. It's 4:54. Damn it, boy. Alright, till next time.
Just got home. Time to wash them now. Got it all dirty. This is still dirty from last week. Kind of got a little bit more dirty today, but I didn't really get to do anything today before fucking broke. But I gotta clean the truck, bro. First time getting the bed dirty. First time taking it in the bed. Oh yeah, if y'all don't know, I have to load and unload through my ditch right here. Cause I don't have ramps yet. I usually use my trailer, but my dad with me, so he used the trailer. And yeah, I didn't get no clips. I'm gonna give you a little before, just spread it down, get all the air out of the line with the pressure washer. Here's my broken ass axle. That's hot.
Oh yeah, y'all don't get to see the lights, that's right, y'all.
Yeah, I'm gonna put y'all on time lapse so y'all can just watch me clean them. Yep, I just cleaned this the other day, but then it rained, and then now I just went to Xtreme. So, all right. Just finished. I just sprayed the trucks down, got the bed all clean, got the tires all clean, just sprayed them. I didn't do no cleaning, got all the mud off. Oh, I forgot this one. All right, I gotta come back for the wheel well. Yeah, got everything else. It got dark on me, so it's kind of hard to see. Got the bed all clean. Oh, you can't see that. But yeah, I got the bike clean as well. Super clean. I scrubbed this one. Sprayed with soap, everything. A bit shiny. I didn't even spray nothing on it. I'm finna spray the whole bike down with some tire shine. Keeps the mud off of it. because fuck it. I can get the truck tires too. I'll do it off camera though, cause all that fucking shit was coming in on it. But yeah, that's the end of it. That was the day. Clean truck, clean bike. Thank y'all. She's super clean, boy. Tomorrow though, clean the truck up too. Just put some tire shine on it. That's about it. Just sprayed it off, got all the mud off. That's about it. Tailgate's all clean, bed's all clean. I need to fucking vacuum this bitch out though. Fuck.